Alright, hello everyone and welcome back.
I don't care where she's gone.
Still not sure where that voice is coming from. It sounds like it's back in here. I'm not sure how this is supposed to work. I'm not getting it. Oh. Okay. There we go. That wouldn't go very well, did it? And I really do need to turn down the volume on this game. Just a moment. There. Can't fight anything right now. Jesus. Okay, try this again.
Who's that? I'm the goddamn doctor!
Enough of that, are you? Checking everything before we move on to anywhere. Check up here. Let's give the ground. Oh.
Security alert is in progress. Access limited for the time being.
Darling, is that you?
Clean
it up!
Clean it up! If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human. Now you're up, the monkey cages.
Well, this seems to be a thing that's happening lately. Dip.
You wake up!
Help me talk. It's a standard procedure.
I'm getting a standard procedures, you lot.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Nothing in there. Do, 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 do. Just a moment. Alright, continuing here. Sorry, I wanted to check on a few things, make sure everything was running alright.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Rusty.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got. But with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Say, I think. Dang it. It's like every other thing is killing me almost instantly. Like a bomb about to explode in there. Apparently it did.
Hold on a second, man.
A little bit at a time, apparently, is the name of the game. Alright. You asked for it. Here's my best friend, Tommy. Gunfire coming from this direction too. I'm trying to figure out what that is. Get a chance to shoot them.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you would use a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm busy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that
aren't there.
Okay. Oh, there it is. I don't really have much going here. I got rid of it. So it can't hurt me anymore. I'm almost up for this episode. I barely made any headway. It feels like. Yeah, that's where it's been shooting me from. What the hell? I don't know what that was. I suppose this is also why that thing was out there to buy stuff from. Get some of these. Don't have enough for machine gun ammo, huh? These are sugar on top. Okay.
Or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
That's an entire room looted. Ooh, what we got here? Empty crate, empty crate. Keep hearing somebody around here with a high screechy voice. Haven't found them yet though.
Taste something, God damn it!
I think we're done for today. Probably about here seems to be a good enough spot. We seem to have finally advanced a bit more. It took enough times, because I silly me, I decided to put this on hard. I might actually go back and change it to medium. Medium's usually more my fair play kind of game. They seem a little extraordinarily rough on this right now. Anyway, unless I tell you otherwise, I'll keep on with this, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Thank you for watching. See you all next time.